everybody. So, first of all, excuse the fan. It is still really warm in my room, despite the fact that it's October. But yeah, we're going to talk about dolls, because I've actually had some doll stuff I've been doing. So first off, I have Vasca. He is a doll she Bernard, and he still is blank. I need to actually take care of him. There goes his face. He's like, I came in like one evening after classes, and I see that his face plates fell off, and I'm pretty sure the cat did something, because I have him, because I like having his presence near me while I'm doing stuff, and so I have them in this, like, on this, like, bench, like, behind me. Alright, are you gonna stay? Please. Ed, please stay. Wig, you're not staying either. Oh my god. But yeah, so like, he's just like chilling there. And it's funny because like his wit. Oh my bloody. I swear. Oh my god. But yeah, no, so. We have some news with him, so it's actually kind of funny. So for one of my D&D characters, as part of a joke, which led to the creation of one of my other D&D characters, which is his twin sister, I named the father Vasco. Fast forward like a year or so later, I name him Vasca. And so, I have decided that, you know, this lovely young person is going to be the doll form of the father. And so I'm wanting to make so because I'm wanting to have the twins in doll form anyway. There we go. So yeah, D&D wise, they're elves, but in human or like doll form, they're humans, because I don't want to deal with modding ears or trying to search high and low to find a doll with elf ears, because I'm just lazy. So yeah, and also like the world that I'm working on, I've actually been working on again. I'm revamping some stuff, and yeah, I don't think that there's gonna be elves. I mean, I highly doubt it. But yeah, so. I also did some crafting. So first off, I made this book. It's like ghetto AF, but whatever. It's like it's just being held on by like this like leather cord. I just glued like with like Eileen's like tacky glue. I just glued the leather on there, and you know what? It works. He has his spell book, because I am actually going to be playing him in an upcoming D&D game that I am supposed to be doing with some friends from school. So that'll be fun. So yeah. That'll be fun. And but yeah, so it's like I just wanted to get a mini spellbook for him. It's also gonna tie, also like their family storyline will work out because he's supposed to eventually died. Which, you know, starts Varys's and also Violetta's story. So yeah, that'll be sad, but it'll be fun, 'cause yeah. 'Cause yeah, I haven't played any D&D type game at a table in years, so yeah. Okay, so that is him. I'm gonna put him back here. Also, if you can see my bedroom, which thankfully you cannot, except for a little bit. Ignore the past. We're eventually gonna be revamping everything. And yeah, so I showed you the book. I made this pouch for my mini tarot card set that I have given to Sylvanas. I don't feel like going to go get her, but she's on this shelf. And she's A-okay. And then I also did stuff with Scalby. Like, I made some like ruin stones. I have decided if I want to like paint the ruins. Like, that's what one of my friends who actually carves ruin stones. That's what she does. And I kind of like that idea. I need to get metallic, like craft paint if I do, but we'll figure it out there. And then made some doll-sized carrots. And actually, it's kind of funny because my grandmother thought that they were real carrots, so I guess they look somewhat lifelike. And then made a hunk of bread. So yeah, there's little lines on there. You can just barely see them. I'll probably like go in with like pastels or something or paint. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Oh, and this little girl, this is my feline who still doesn't have a name. She is being kind of a brat. But that's okay. I am surrounded by brats because, you know, my rat prince still does not have a name. But that is okay. I need to get him a wig, and then maybe he'll tell me his name. Well, his first name. I know his last name. So, yeah. Oh. And I am doing NaNoWriMo. I'm gonna try and do NaNoWriMo again. If you want to follow me on that, I will be doing that. I'll be talking about that over on Mayanaka 47, which is where I talk about my journaling and all that stuff. So yeah, if you want to follow me with that, I'll be doing that. And I'm writing about fairies. I'm trying to work on a fairy story because I like fairies. And fairies are fun. Fairies are mischievous. Also, maybe it'll give me a little story for some of my smaller dolls because I think some of the smaller dolls will be part of that little world. Also, oh my god. So like I already have like what are you doing, Mara? Don't you give me that. Stop sniffing. I know there's new smells. You want the box? I don't know why you want the box. Why do you want the box? There you go. Take the box. Here. I'll give you the box over here. Take the box. Okay. Oh my god. then if she jumps into this box, I'm gonna laugh. No? You don't wanna get in the box? Yeah? Okay. Anyway, so yeah, I'm also using the fairy story here as an excuse to get doll chateau dolls, because I keep wanting all of these doll chateau dolls and they're just gorgeous. And I figure, hey, fey creatures. So yeah. She's not getting in the box, that's kinda too sad. But I mean, that's gonna be a while. It's gonna be like a couple, like at least a year or two before I even think about that. At the most would be like a year. Cause I'm wanting to move out. One of my friends and I are wanting to move in together into an apartment. And hopefully our cats will get along. I mean, they should. Meryl's pretty, like, laid back. If anything, she might be a little, like, asshole. She's a cow, though, what do you expect? But no, yeah, thankfully he is actually kind of cool about the dolls. He's pretty chill about it. So, yeah. I know, yeah. Really. So yeah, I can't think of anything else. I will hopefully talk to you all later. I'll try and, on the other channel, I'll try and do some like Preptober stuff. If I don't kick my ass over on my Instagram, which is at the Adeline Marie. Be like, yo, you were supposed to do something on the other channel. So yeah. Bye.